tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Here we go, we gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rockin' don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
I'm feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Hi, it's time to vlog.
I don't know what's going on today, but I'm in a... Shut up! Hey! I'm vlogging here! Anyway, I'm in a rather mellow mood. Well, I was in a mellow mood. I'm a bit getting there. But Richard's been hypo. And he's vlogging the same time I'm vlogging, which is against the rules!
Well, I am going to eat icing. Let's see the icing there.
First of all, I just like to... Thank everybody. I have officially hit 200 subscribers on the Daily Video Diaries channel. So you guys are simply the best. I can't sing, so I won't.
Don't
hold
distance.
He is such a freak. I swear to God. I can't look at it. I'll catch you guys now. Okay, I'm on the way to the hospital because my little dude Harley had an asthma attack this morning, and I'm just found out about it now, so we're going to Robin Ward to check on the little dude because poor little guy's got to stay in for a day, maybe two. So yeah, we'll catch you guys then. Okay, we saw the dude, he's fine. Probably milking it now just so he can get waited on, because he's enjoying getting waited on by the nurses. So I think he's pulling everyone's leg right now just to get waited on by nurses. Nah, he's alright.
He's on his jelly.
He's on his jelly.
On his jelly watching Harry Potter.
Yeah, eating jelly watching Harry Potter.
Talking technical to the nurses. Talking,
yes, he was telling the nurses about Neil Armstrong, and then Richard gave him a Doctor Who magazine, and then he was telling the nurses about the Doctor, about Riversong, Pandora's box, and whatever.
Spending Daddy's wages for when he gets them at the end of the month.
Yeah, he wants a TARDIS, he wants a sonic screwdriver, he wants a Cyberman, he wants a Dalek. In fact, he pretty much wanted everything out of the book, really.
Yeah.
So yeah, now I'm just hanging out with Daddy Lee. Just a quick one. I said last week that each week I was going to have a song of the week. Something I just want to do, personal thing. It's like there's one particular song I will play lots and lots and lots of. But it like changes each week because I can never make up my mind because I just love music so much. And this week I have decided, because I haven't stopped playing it now, that You Just Don't Know Me At All by Lillian Garcia from the WWE Originals album. I'll put a link in my pants. Oops. Cat's dead. What's up, beautiful? You roasting? You hot? Cat's hot. It is hot, though. Can't blame it. There's the pink marshmallow. There's Jordan. Need a name for Jordan. Got pink marshmallow over there. We need one for him.
Like
a puppy. What's up? Blood, you trying to rest it? Oh, Jesus.
Bloody hell, it fell out of the sky. What the what's going on, man? What's going on? I don't understand here. Don't go. Anyway, we need a name for Jordan, so comment below what you think we should call him. Dead is what I'm going to call him. He is the corpse. Jordan the zombie. Anyway, yeah, comment below for a nickname for Jordan. Okay, catch you guys now.
Hello, I'm the car. Where would you like to go today? Yes, I'm very intelligent. I like to flash my light every time I talk.
Okay, that was born. Bunkers. I don't know why, but Jordan's feeling it necessary to tie me up. I mean, look what he's done here. Look at my hand. Look what he's doing. He's tying me to the chair. I don't know why he's doing this. It's not like I've done anything to hurt or upset him. But he's doing it anyway. Look, what is it? Look, I'm having issues here. Hey! I'm vlogging here! I'm having a bit of an issue now. I can't move. Right, I'm going to kill him, so I'll catch you guys now. Hi, dude.
Hi.
How's it going? Feeling better? What? What have I told you about dogs? Dogs are bad. You shouldn't take drugs, McKay. He's got a beepy thing, and look, it's...
I told Glenn to bring a camera up.
Say goodbye to YouTube.
Bye.
Calming down.
Boy, hum da hum buddy, how the bat. I was trying to be arrogant. Bottom butt. I was genuinely trying to calm down then, and you made me not be calm. I don't know. You're contradicting yourself. Why, you little.
Wow. What a day this has been today.
Just to let you know, the little dude is going to be fine. They're just keeping him in for overnight observation, standard thing, just to make sure he's all right.
If you're wondering what I'm doing right now, is I'm going to search for my toolbox. I need a screwdriver. Hi guys, I was thinking of doing a question and answer, right? So any questions you guys might have for me, leave a comment in my pants, and the next one, I'll answer them, okay? Because, you know, I feel like we're at this stage where you probably have some questions if you've been watching it since the beginning, you know? So I thought, might be a bit fun to do a Q&A, so let's do it. Leave a comment in my pants. So let's wrap this video up. Bye! And I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow.
And that's it for now, YouTubers.